So guys, this is how this game looks like on Nexus 7. As you can see, Nexus 7 has no problem in running this game, and the game is running fine with all the effects, and you can enjoy this game on Nexus 7. Thanks for watching the video. I'll see you later. Bye.